So hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, today I'm gonna be reacting to Le Sserafim. It's been a while. I haven't done these things because I've been reacting more of comebacks than new groups. So we know this is girl group. So we're gonna go to my phone, which drama fandom, and see about these girls. I've heard a lot about them, have spoilers about them on TikTok, try to skip them, and the moment of reacting to the girls, it's been taking a while. So today is the day. So what day is today? 7th of December, and I am gonna react to them. And they debuted when? In May. Wow. Oops. Okay, so let's tell you a little bit about them. So Le Sserafim, originally in South Korea, 5 girls, 3 Korean and 2 Japanese. Konnichiwa. Okay, sorry. And is that true? It says right here, ex-member is one girl that is a Korean girl. Is that true? They debuted in Korea the 2nd of May 2022. And in Japan, they haven't debuted yet, but they're gonna be debuting in next year, the 25th of January 2023. I was so confused because it's like, is it already 2023? But it's not. Anyways, fandom is Fair Not. Agency is Source Music Idols Entertainment. As sub agency is Hybe Labels. We know who is in Hybe Labels. Hybe. So it's BTS, all 17. Actually, there's another new group of girls I'm gonna be reacting, NewJeans. If they've already been released, it's right here. In hyphen, Pledis agency, Source Difference, you know. So that's it about them. Wow. So let's react, no? So I'm gonna be reacting to 3 music videos. I've heard a little bit about them, except the last one, I think. Because I don't know if the last one I'm gonna react is even a... I think it is because it said it right there, but anyways, let's see. So I'm gonna be reacting to Le Sserafim Fearless official music video, Anti-Fragile official music video. I've heard this one kind of a lot because it's been recently all in my For You page, so it's Anti-Fragile, something I remember. Anyways, and Impurities official music video. I think that's like released like next to the Anti-Fragile, and I was like, what? They released 2 songs at the same month? That's a lot of work. Anyway, so let's start reacting to Fearless. It's your music video released the 2nd of May 2022 when they debuted, basically. So let's start in 3, 2, 1. Okay, so there's 6 and there's 1 left. Okay. So one left. What's the reason? Oh, that's my outfit. Oh, I like that. Sheesh! No, this is the score, isn't it? This has my spoilers. Oh, gee. I don't know anymore. Here it is. Dude, I like this music video. That's so pretty, bro. All of them. I like models more than... It's like a model commercial. Yeah. Oh, they're influencers. Yeah. So pretty, all of them. I want to know who left and what happened to her. I do, I'm looking at you, girls. You're pretty. Mwah. Okay, that's it. What is happening here? I need to see their performances. Very nice. Nice and powerful. I like this
music.
Okay, Jesus Christ, Liz Seraphim. Do you think I'm fragile? No, you're kind of fearless. Well, I really enjoyed the music video. Not much to say. It was really nice. I like their outfits. They look like models, like if they would be in a Calvin Klein commercial. I mean, one of them had a slim t-shirt. I really liked it. I like that. What you looking at? I don't even know how to do the dance thing. The dance on. But I've seen it a little bit because I've seen Hybe Label's games. I'm having a bit of spoilers there too. I skipped it, of course. So yeah. Okay, so let's start writing to Anti-Fragile. Getting the story now. So the last part of this music video I just saw said, "You think I am fragile, and here I am anti-fragile." Then there's a story coming here. Okay, let's start reacting to Anti-Fragile. Released a month ago, so it's basically the 16th of October 2022. So let's start in 3, 2, 1. That's me. Okay. I got you. Oh. Yeah, that's what I heard. Nice makeup, yeah. She's flexing. So much things going on here. Ooh, Jesus. Be careful, girls. These girls are not scared of anything. They like to do crazy stuff. Oh, shit. That's like me. That's really funny. That is so we can break it, baby. Rock it, twist it, lock it, baby. All I know is you can chain me. Cause I'm gonna break out, gonna break out, girl. We can break it, baby. Rock it, twist it, lock it, baby. All I know is you can chain me. Cause I'm gonna break out, gonna break out, girl. Make up on a don't take a jail we end. But a juggle, I'm anti-fragile. hate this group a lot. Oh shit. They are gone. Let's see, is there any messages? Oh, they're alive.
The Seraphim.
The Seraphim. Do you want to be forgiven? Yeah. Do you want to be forgiven? Impurities. So that was Anti-Fragile. Yeah, a lot of things there. They didn't even care. They love adrenaline. I really like this group. This is the kind of concept I like. Like fearless, powerful, Anti-Fragile. I really like this group. And the songs are really catchy, right? Like really to ready to dance and not stop. Like every time you hear it, you want to dance, you know? So it's good, good. I like it. So let's start reacting to Impurities. Official music video released 3 weeks ago. So this was released the 13th of November 2022. So it was basically a month later of when they released Anti-Fragile. So it's okay. Okay, so let's start reacting in 3, 2, 1. I don't know anything about this one, so it's a surprise for me. Okay, we're back. My camera stopped, so let's start. Okay, continue. So chill. So chill, this one. I like how it dance, so controlled. This is more than a music video, it's more of a performance music video. Yeah. That silhouette is nice. Really chill, like just to calm down. I like it, it's nice and chill. interesting. So that was interesting. This different. I actually enjoyed watching you girls. All very nice, very beautiful. I really enjoyed it. Love the two music videos. I love this one too. The last one I saw, very nice and chill and calm for when you're sad or something like that. That makes you be happier, I guess. It gives me nice chills. Like, I feel nice listening to that. So thank you for watching. Give it a thumbs up. Subscribe down below. Comment down below. And follow me guys on my Instagram, Twitter, Snapchat, and TikTok for more content of me. And see you guys in the next one. Bye. Annyeong.